glove on. Now we're...
First, the Indiana College home run from the Notre Dame.